Today we are going to use the N7611B Signal Studio for Broadcast Radio software to create a real-time XM waveform used in a basic presence of audio test. Once created, the waveform will be played out of my MXG vector signal generator, sent over the air via an antenna, and received by my Sirius XM Onyx Plus satellite radio. Here we see the Signal Studio software that will allow us to create the XM waveform. I am already connected to my MXG as shown in the bottom left-hand corner of the GUI, so we are ready to get started. First, I'm going to click on the XM Satellite Radio tab and make sure that the included demo file is selected. If a customer requests that we use a baseband file provided by Sirius XM, we will need to make sure that it's converted to the proper Keysight baseband file type. To do this, we can use the converter tool found under the Tools menu. In the converter tool, we simply point to the both ensemble files provided by Sirius XM, the Ensemble A baseband file and Ensemble B baseband file, and specify a destination file. Once we specify the destination file, we can click Run to convert the waveform to the proper file type, and then change our baseband file type to a Keysight baseband file. For the purposes of this demo, we are going to use the included demo file. Once your file type is selected, you can change the settings of the multiple carriers. You can turn overlay on and off for both Ensemble A and Ensemble B, as well as change the relative parameters for all satellites involved. You'll see we can change the relative power, frequency offset, and relative delay. For the purposes of this demo, we are going to keep all those settings the default, except I am going to turn off our terrestrial carriers. In this case, I've turned terrestrial A off and terrestrial B off. Once we have created the waveform that we would like to play out of our MXG, we simply turn the state on. Once downloaded into the vector signal generator, we can go over to the generator and radio and monitor the signal.
Here we have our MXG and XM radio. You'll notice once the file is downloaded into the signal generator, the center frequency and amplitude reflect the settings that we have chosen. You'll also notice that the XM radio is now playing a blues tune on the generic Sirius XM preview station, channel 1. Let's listen. You'll notice that the tune loops every 6 to 8 seconds. This is due to the file length of the demo file that we used.